All right, I am back, and I'm working on, going to be working on a different painting this time instead of the Potter's Marsh one I was doing. Oh, shoot, where'd my draft brush go? Hang on. What I get for starting before being sure I was ready. Continuously forget stuff. Alright. Okay, so this is going to be a new painting. And I'm just going to go... I'm going to do it a little differently this time. I'm going to show you getting the paint ready and all of that. I've already got... It took me a few days to get the sketch done and then get what I wanted, the line art, transferred over to the sketch or to the paper. And I've chosen my initial colors. I'll use it in order of how I want to use this later. I'll be using a lot of black, I think. Won't be using a lot of cobalt blue, just in a couple areas. That can probably set off to the... this side. And this is, I use powdered paint typically, so it always has the chance of getting messy, hence the paper towel here. I'll probably start with OST blue, maybe. Maybe Prussian blue, actually, now that I think about it. Yeah, I'm just throwing audible here. Prussian blue. Prussian blue, and then probably black next to it. Cobalt blue can go on a top one. Cambodian yellow, probably here in the middle. Brown and brown on the end for now. That should work out pretty well, I think. And then I got space for if I need any other paint later. After the initial blocking of color, I don't imagine I'll need much of this blue, this Prussian blue, though. It's not a lot of blue in the painting, it's just... probably won't need any more than that, to be honest. Oh, I just dumped some onto my finger. See, that's why I have the napkin down. That's all I could have used. Well, let's do this. Oh, I dropped some. Well, before I do anything, let's put the cap back on. is my little broom here. See what I mean? This, just a little piece of static can mess me up. I got it mostly on the napkin now. Then we'll put black in this second larger one. Good enough. When it comes to these powders, you need shockingly little. We'll do gamboge on the left. Yellow on the right. I don't know why I'm spilling more than usual. I got some on my hand right there. Hey, Angel, how's it going? I finally finished my sketch and I'm starting a new one. Yeah. I'm trying to get all my paints together, but it's making a mess. I don't know what the deal is. Maybe because it's cold here and everything's super staticky. That could be it. I haven't revealed the painting yet, so you're right on time. I'm just going to finish getting these all together. And then probably wash my hands because I'm making a mess. Yeah, it's wild. It finally warmed up here. It was negative 10 for a good week or two. And it just finally warmed up today. Staticky everywhere, though. Yep, no joke. Yeah, it took me, I haven't been streaming lately, one reason because of Christmas, of course, but it took me a while to get this sketch done, the drawing for the next one, and I'll show you what I mean here in just a second. I'm going to wash my hands first, and then I'll show you the sketch. Be right back. Okay. So, this is my second commission ever. And it is complicated. There's the review. This took me a good 3 or 4 days to draw and then transfer onto here. It's fairly complicated. And it's going to be at night as well. The sky's going to be dark and there's going to be string lights across the top, and then all the stores are going to be shooting light out, and the ground is wet, so there's going to be puddles of light just going all the way down. Thank you. It took me forever. How have your streams been doing? I saw that you've done a couple streams, but I haven't been able to catch them when they're on. Oh, I hope it'll be good. I haven't done anything like this before. That's kind of my MO. I just keep doing stuff I've never done before and hoping it turns out good. Oops, paint down. Cool. That's the best way to do it. Just chill. Hanging out. I'll do it even if no one shows up. All right. Oh, I delivered my, you might have seen this on Instagram, but I delivered my painting to the buyer, and they loved it, the cabin one. Apparently, the person it was for almost teared up a bit when they got it, so that's pretty good review, I would think. Oh no, some green got in there. Oh, thanks. I appreciate that. Simultaneously, I've been working on presents for my family for Christmas, and they're going to be late, but they're going to be high quality. Or I should say they're already late, but they are going to be high quality. I've been working on a briefcase that is dedicated for D&D for my brother, who likes to DM for games. And then my other brother, I got he has a Buster sword from Final Fantasy, and I made a wall mount for it. They look pretty cool. Here, I can show you one of them, but all the other ones are too big to show on stream with this setup. Actually, even this is a little too big. Yeah, this is way too big to show on stream, or else I probably won't show it. I'll get back to the painting. I'm pretty excited about that, though. I think it's going to turn out really good, just from what I got already. All right, let's take a little cheeky color swatch here real quick before I get started. Yeah, it's not that big. It just looks big because I'm working on, you know, it's not a very big area that I'm working with here. And I can't raise my camera right now. I accidentally stripped a screw in it. I gotta drill it out or something so I can adjust this camera angle better. All right, paintbrush. Let's go big for the swatches. All right, so we got Prussian blue here. It's a pretty watered down Prussian blue right there. Let's get a real thick one. And I got watered down black. So how was your Christmas? Mine was pretty chill. We went out to eat on Christmas Eve, which we've never done before, but that was pretty cool. The restaurant we went to was... Oh, good. Glad to hear it. But the restaurant we went to was like a super, super, super popular one up here. And it was empty. No one was there. And my parents are friends with everyone there and brought them cookies that my mom made. She's kind of a very skilled baker, even though she doesn't do it for like a job or anything. She's just super good at it. Yeah, it was great. We delivered the cookies and stayed for dinner, and we had like three or four of the wait staff come over and thank her for the cookies and gossip and stuff. Pretty chill. Speaking of which, my mom is calling me. Just one second. Okay, no problem. Have fun. I'll be here. I'll get this started as soon as I finish the little swatches here. It's brighter yellow than I thought it was. Sheesh. Amazing what a little bit of water, a little bit of pixels will do. And that's supposed to be light brown. Well, I never did the cobalt. Hopefully I can do this one quicker than the last one. I think, what did I get to, like 21 parts or something like that? I don't remember. Dark brown is almost lighter than the light brown. Maybe I got them switched. In fact, that's entirely possible that I got them switched. Okay. Now that we got that done, set that off to dry. And start the main part here. Where is my... Oh, there it is. So much lead on this paper. I gotta be super careful not to drag my hand across it. Super basic. Readjust my lighting a little bit. Felt like it was pointing right at my face. In fact, it probably was because I was playing Phasma the other day. Hey, cupcake. I'm painting a like an alley, a shopping alleyway in Germany that my cousin took a picture of. He wanted me to be my second commission. So that's what I'm painting now. Pretty different compared to what I've done in the past. You're gonna be able to see the bricks here at the bottom with all the people in the middle and the shopping center, and got some nice lights over the top and that stuff. But right now I'm just blocking in the skyline just to get something on the paper. Is it not? I could have been wrong. What does that say? Maybe it's from Switzerland? I don't remember. He told me in passing where it was, but I may have forgotten. You're not from Germany? Oh, I see. I think it might be a pretty famous area. I think that means like meat street, like a butcher street, something like that. Because that sounds like flesh street. I don't know. I don't speak German. I was pretty sure he had said Germany, though. Some blending up there real quick. So you're German but not from Germany? Like your descendant? Cool. I think I'm mostly like Irish German, and then the rest of me is Native Alaskan. It might be mostly Scottish and not Irish. I don't remember. I was never hugely interested in genealogy, but I got 23andMe done, so. Get one good brushstroke out of this, and then it just loses all the ink. Yeah. Whereabouts are you from, Cupcake? Like, where do you live at? broadly speaking. Texas, nice, nice. Oh yeah, I think I remember you mentioning that before. How are you guys handling that cold snap that you got? Did it reach you guys as bad as the previous year or previous incident? I heard it got pretty chilly down in the lower 48 there for a little bit. While we were getting 3 feet of snow up here, I prefer snow to cold any day. I don't care if it's 6 feet of snow, we'll take that instead of negative 40. Well, it's at least you didn't have another situation where the power gave out and, caused a fiasco. Or did it? If it happened, I didn't hear about it. I think I need new glasses. Leopold? I think I've heard the name before. You told me a story about him, I might recognize it even more, but couldn't tell you offhand. Let's see here. Looks like I missed drawing in this part. I'll just freehand it. Polish immigrants to Texas in the 1700s. Wow. That does sound familiar. I do think I had heard that before. Let's see here. Right about here. If you're related to Princess Diana, you could have royal blood, or at least connected to it. but if you're not recognized by the royal family, it's not the same thing. Although it is pretty cool to say whoever is your ancestor. I think I'm related to a few people like that. Like Lewis and Clark, I'm related to Clark, I believe. I'd have to look again to be sure. But I think I'm maybe related to a couple people that are pretty famous. My great-grandpa came over from Germany to Alaska during the gold rush. Helped build our railroad up here and settled eventually across the water from where Anchorage now sits. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool story. Married an Athabascan Yupik lady. The initial sky blotted in there for the most part. Gotta figure out what I want to do. For these buildings, they're almost reddish orange, like a rust orange. But I don't think I have anything like that. Maybe I'll mix my own. Or throw some orange in with a brown. Well, that one brown is already fairly red, but it's just too dark. Maybe I could do a lighter coat and it'll work. Let's see. Let's do some testing here. So this brown on the right is fairly red. Test the other one as well, I think. Oh, how'd I get blue in there? Almost turning pink. All right, let's see what it looks like with a little bit of gamboge in it. The light brown on the right might work for one of the buildings. It's almost like a flesh tone. But let me grab a red out of my box. I'm thinking vermilion. All right. Clean hands, clean hands. Already see some falling out. It's not even open yet. Oh man, I don't get it. Made a mess. All right. I think going for the red was a mistake. Should have went there from the get-go. Now I gotta clean all this up. Now it looks like I bled all over my mouse pad here. Oh well. The red is so red. All right, finally testing it now. Which is fine, because I kind of needed it to dry out anyway. It's not exactly an honest representation if I don't let it dry out. Okay, paintbrush, paintbrush, paintbrush. Where'd you go? Where'd I put it? I seem to have misplaced my normal paintbrush, even though I was just using it. Alright, here's a watered down red. Here's a medium red. I guess vermilion. I'll probably do a lighter mixture. It's a bit closer. Still doesn't really give me like clay feeling though. It's really bothering me that I put my paintbrush somewhere. I usually put it in one spot. Go. I'm gonna have to watch my stream back to see what I did with it. Jeez, I might have to at this point, because I checked everywhere I thought it would be, and it's just not here. It's not on the floor, it's not in my water, it's not around the painting. Can't believe you've done this. Right, well, I'm at about an hour, So I might as well call it there while I look for my paintbrush that I somehow misplaced during a painting stream. Seriously, this is killing me. Yeah, so I'm gonna call it there for now and let this dry off a little more to see what I want to do on the buildings. What I want to get that real cool, like flat reddish brown clay look to some of them. And then the other ones are almost like, I don't know, peach cream, like cream colors. Yeah. All right, well, I'll call it there for now, and I'll come back to it hopefully with the paintbrush that I misplaced. Thanks for stopping by if you did. Thanks, Cupcake. Thanks, Angel. And hope to see you guys again soon. Have a good one.